to mind for you? Is it positive? Is it negative? Is it something that you're really able to step into and own? Or is it something that you shy away from? Why do some people seem to have loads of power and other people just never seem to have enough? And when we have that next big idea and we really want to make it happen, are we able to harness our own power and mobilize people to help us go for it? Power is something that we've seen the abuse of it, and we've also seen the giving beauty of it. Therein lies that delicate balance and paradox of what power really means. Power is also inextricably linked with the human psyche, which makes it all the more complex. There are three questions I'd like you to think about. One is, where do you get power? Two, what do you do with it when you have it? And three, what are you willing to do in order to keep it? I'm Daphna Horowitz. I'm an adventurer, mountain climber, actuary, and leadership coach and mentor. I work with CEOs in crisis and transition because it's at the challenging times that our true power and our true character gets put to the test. The most challenging thing that I've done is climb Kilimanjaro, the tallest mountain in Africa, and I've learned some big life and leadership lessons from that. Join me on the 20th of April in Budapest at the ICF Hogan Conference, where I'll be discovering how to unlock the key principles of power that will make you the kind of leader that you want to be to create the change that you want to see happening in the world around you. I look forward to seeing you there.